My favorite spot on campus is actually right behind the Iowa Memorial Union. Now that all the flood project is over, there's this really beautiful patio on the back next to the river room where you can sit out in the summer or in the spring and watch the river go by and watch people come across the green bridge. And then you can go down on the grass and sit right in front of the river. It feels like you're not on campus, even though you're right in the middle of campus.